me, Rakesh Jain. I am a real man. My voice is strong and my face is manly. I have so much facial hair. My father calls me a shit. This really embarrasses me. He recalls that his mother still calls me my sweet boy. He decides to go home and ask his mother why he is so different from Rakesh and whether something is wrong with him. Now the questions for discussion are, number one, although they are of the same age, why do